Welcome to bonus stage. Welcome to bonus stage.
Thank you.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Let's go. Yeah.
Myst. Welcome to Bonus Stage.
Thank you.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Well done!
Welcome to bonus stage. Well done!
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Welcome to Bonus Stage. Welcome to Bonus Stage. Welcome to Bonus Stage. Welcome to Bonus Stage. Oh. Welcome to bonus stage.
Yeah. I didn't get Tiny's Metal and Galleon, so it might be there. Because that's double hinted. Bongos. I don't remember anything else on the medals, though. Because I got every medal besides Tiny's, and I think the only thing I got off them was bongos. Yeah, so either bongos led to two different things, or... Yeah. Well, it'd be hit with a gun. I think there's like 15 in the opening room. Then there's her two-door ship has 10. And then probably her five-door ship as well. And I think that'll give you enough. If not, there's always the beginning entryways.
Hey guys, you are live on stream. GG's.
GG.
GG's.
Man, what a C that was.
Oh wow. Oh, it was grapes you got in Mills. The entire reason I did spider boss is because I forgot I got grape in Mills. So I just thought, I haven't gotten anything here yet. Spider boss. I never got grab. So I didn't get spring.
So Shady, explain that path.
Last was on a boss.
Yeah, it was on, I believe, wait. Forest boss. Brutal path. And Generic Dude here, in case you didn't know, Shady, Generic Dude did not find any of that, but instead just went to the treasure room very early on to find Grape.
Yeah. Yeah, because I did see in the mills that there was the vial there. And at that point, I had all the other Diddy moves, so I knew it had to be spring. I just completely forgot I got grape over where I did, which was logically spring locked. So there's all that. But wow. But then
yeah,
that...
Let me tell you, Generic, me and Spike were hating on that call of going to Spider Boss, and then we freaked out when we saw it was Key 5.
Yeah, because also, I know that you brought it up on the stream, I didn't even consider it. Logically, you need Bo for that.
Yeah.
And I didn't... And Bo was... We don't know where.
Wait, you never found it, Shady?
Galleon okay. Metal? Yeah, I had a feeling it might have been Tiny's Metal, because you had a double hint for that. But none of the two of you found Feather, which honestly... Very fair play. You find oranges, it's like, why would I go hunt Feather? There's no reason to find it whatsoever.
Oh, gosh. Yeah. I do want to say, me pulling those oranges where I did, and that just the whole string of just, here's a bunch of colorless vials in castles, and I'm just... Oh, Yeah, I thought for absolute sure when I think it was an hour 30 in, I finally got punch. And I said to myself, it's over. I'm losing. But wow, okay, no, I just happened to fall backwards into everything that I needed out of logic.
To give the two of you a bit of an idea of how that scene played, I made a comment about 30 minutes in. I was like, aside from, like, Shady getting oranges early, the two of you did the exact same thing for the first 30, 40 minutes. It was, like, neck and neck, same GB count, same items. The two of you were doing a bunch of the same mini games at the same time. It was just ridiculously close. Then it got to that point where suddenly it's like, okay, we need to find vines. Generic Dude decided to go push japes, push ahead, farm GBs, push way to time, while Shady goes and does all the early game things to find vines. So one person had Tiny, a bunch of GBs, the other person had almost got vines, no GBs, but like punch and sprint and all these extra stuff. So the two of you were playing very different scenes at that point. It was impossible to tell who was actually going to win that scene until you pulled Key 5.
Oh, yeah. Like, of course.
So that satisfies that then. That was the underground to Key 5. You found diving. Diving got you Featherbone Medal. Gee, that's a nice path.
Yeah, and the... Yeah, because Galleon Medals were hinted twice for Tiny Phase.
That was ridiculous.
What a crazy scene, and especially for the Vines path was just like, there was so many hints for that Vines path too. It was just like, is there gonna be room for anything else? But it ended up working out.
Yeah, thankfully they did tell us exactly where Gon was. Oh yes, one of them told you exactly where Gon was, so. But yeah, once I finally got Key 5 and all that stuff, I realized the only thing I'm missing for K Rule is Bow. Forget that. Just forget that. I'm gonna go do this one thing that has hinted Way of the Horde in level 7, which is probably gone. It was gone, and I just said, alright, I'm gone. Just... That was ridiculous.
A question to ask you, Shady. Have you still got your game open? Can you see what the Aztec feather hinted? Because
we gotta find out before we cut.
Oh yeah.
Oh my.
Are you serious?
Nice.
I was in awful place for that.
Wow.
Yeah. Unbelievable.
And if it makes you feel better, Generic Dude, as well, I'm pretty sure Shady only got, like, trombone, what, maybe 15 minutes before you did? It wasn't that different, considering how long the scene was. That's dumb.
Yeah.